And then Finger comes back just outside the line. Couple uppercuts and a big roundhouse right by Finger to the left.
Hard shot by Chimera right at the end of the fight.
Finger with just a good solid shoulder check in the corner. And Chimera then challenged him up the ice, and they dropped the gloves and went. That's only the second player all season other than Ian LaPerriere to have a fighting major for the Avalanche this season.
Right. I mean, he should get 2-5-10 for instance in that fight, because Finger went into the corner, good hard hit. He came after him, challenged him, and then they got into it. So it'll be interesting to see if they don't get that extra 2 minutes. Because there is no way that Finger was ahead of him. Chimera is...